आप सबों को हम लोगों की तरफ से प्रणाम। आज आप लोगों के लिए और हम लोगों के लिए एक बहुत महत्वपूर्ण दिन है, खुशी का दिन है, क्योंकि हमारी बच्ची लोग एक नया कदम उठाने जा रहे हैं उनका जिंदगी में। We are just starting a second prayerna. I chose Gaya because Gaya has got a very large population, the Musar community. And there is lack of education here. Plus one more aspect that I have noticed after I met these girls is that they are quite malnourished. So I felt that we need to intervene in, begin with this intervention, and maybe we will intervene in other fields too. The school is being funded by Mahadalit Vikas Mission Bihar. It's a separate commission of the government, and it is particularly for the Mahadalit communities. I consider this really an endorsement of our work with Prerna in Danapur.
इससे पहले मैं सरकारी स्कूल में पढ़ते थे पद विद्यालय पिपरा में। अच्छी नहीं मेरी पसंद हुई क्यों टीचर ध्यान नहीं देता, ढिलाई से मैं पढ़ाई नहीं करते। स्कूल में ये आ रहे हैं, हॉस्टल खुल रहा है, मैं पढ़ूंगा, यहाँ खाना खाएंगे, रहेंगे अच्छी तरह।
Looking at the girls in Danapur and then the girls here, I feel the girls here, they are maybe too fresh, that they are not able to express what ambition they have of becoming someone like a teacher, like an engineer, doctor. It shows the lack of exposure they had.
Shikshit ho,
shikshit ho,
sangathit ho,
sangathit ho,
aur sanghash karo,
sanghash karo.
Jai Bhim,
Jai Bhim.
Definitely, I will use some of my experiences in Danapur. One of the things in Prerna 1, when the girls came, I already knew their families. But here, I don't know their families and I don't know which background they come from. But one of the things that I am planning to do is that I will visit their homes so that I can learn them better, understand them. Aur hum logon ke liye ki itni bachiya hum logon ke sampark mein aayenge aur ve log padhna shuru karenge.
Nahi to kya hoga? Madam bol.